Super Mario Flash Halloween version. Hey there guys, and welcome to one of many spooky videos. This one is not really spooky. I don't like being terrified really. So I kind of want to make a kid friendly, I guess, Halloween on my channel. I don't know if I mentioned this, but I am Odario27, or as I like to call myself these days, Spookdario27. So, shut him up! Kick while near shield to shoot the shield at him. You'll need to know this ability for the final boss. Controls up, left, right, and shift kicks, and crouch down. Good to know. Boom! If you have collected all the coins and killed the Magic Koopa, click here to continue! Let's do it! Hey, look, it's Luigi! And you know what's really fun about this game? You can actually jump on the boost without taking any hits whatsoever. So this little flash game here, there are 3 levels. And there's a bus in each in the end of each stage. Fuck no! Whoa, 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 whoa! That was pretty sad, actually. Hopefully, I heal up. I never really taken that much damage before, to be honest. But of course, as soon as I hit that record button, it all goes south. Up, 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 up. Died. Perfect. All right, and here's the boss. So. Let's do it! Jump! 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 Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! This is bad! Come on, you fucker! No! No, 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 no! Okay. I'm about to die! On a freaking flash game, by the way. Alright, there we go. Kill rank, Mario. Coin rank, Starman. Score rank, Mario. So, alright, whatever. Oh, but thankfully I do get my health back. That's always something. Boom, and do that. Fall down on you, perfecto. So, I will for the rest of October. I will be playing some spooky, I guess, related games. I'm also gonna play some console games, like, you know what, I don't wanna spoil it, but it's gonna be one-offs, and it's not gonna be a full playthrough, because there's only a couple of days before October ends, and therefore Halloween ends, so I figured I wanted to try something new, and I decided to make some one-offs, so you will maybe get 2 to 3, Halloween-related videos per day for the rest of October. So now you are aware of that. Boom. Jump! Oh god, okay, good. This boss, I hate this one. The music is somewhat cheerful though. God damn it. Come here. Oh! Perfect. Perfect. Nope! Thank god Mario has this kind of moon jump, I guess. At least in this game here. Nope. God damn it. Oh, come on. Stop trolling me. Wow, what a douchebag. There we go. Ouch. Okay. You kind of want to hit its lips, I guess. So that's the boss for level 2. Let's see, killer rank Mario, coin rank Starman, and overall rank is also Starman, so it's perfect. It's not really that difficult, so. I think this is the first time that there's the spooky theme in this game here. Otherwise, it's been kind of cheerful. And holy crap, you know what? I just noticed that the coin sound is really loud. I might have to turn that down. Somehow. But I guess we'll see, right? Oh fuck! No! Damn it, I missed an enemy. Oh well. Oh well indeed. So, there we go. There we go. And you. And you. Perfect. Awesome. And you know what? It is boss time. So, the ouch. Fuck you. So hopefully you paid into what? Am I? Oh, I thought I was taking damage by jumping into the wall. I was like, what the fuck? Whoop. Nope. Come on. Perfect. Nope. Oh, really? You're gonna do that, huh? Spooky. Whoop. Ouch. Hey, fuck you, man. Alright, and boom. It's cooling down. So one, jump, and boom. Come on. Perfect. And kick. Duck. Jump. And kick. Ha ha ha. Duck. Jump. And kick. And there we go, guys. This super difficult MLG hard difficult. I already said difficult game. Well, fuck me. Alright.
Thanks for saving me, Mario, but we lied.
There was no princess. God damn it, you mushroom piece of shit. That's a bit morbid, actually. Credits! So we get music, vgmusic.com. Sprite, backgrounds, my Paul, Shy Guy, something. Kingdom, I think it said. Original Beta Testers, Naruto, Victor, ECP, Lunadis, and Frappe. What? Special thanks, Vinicius, your sprite shoot was a big help. Thanks for finding me something. You won. Support me, email, and donate to this guy if you want to. So let's see, level 1, Starman, level 2, Starman, and level 3, Mario. You know what I actually find funny? You can see the ranks over there, right? So the worst one is a Goomba, horrible, and just on top of Mario is Bowser. And on top of Bowser is Luigi. And that's great. That's going from great to supreme. I don't know. I find that kind of insulting to Luigi, to say the least. But needless to say, have an awesome Halloween, you guys. And until then, do not eat too much candy. See you guys next time.